Roger something. What's his name? I don't know. He has artwork upstairs. They're hippopotami.
Get here. Whoa, somebody spent over 10 euros. Oh, it doesn't surprise me. Let's have a look at some of the items here. Now, here are various teas. These are organic. They're over 10 euros a tin. And these are around 10. And these are little gift packs. These are various syrups, mayonnaise. See, this is like for Americans, such as myself. Here we have Walden Farms. I showed this to my husband. This raspberry creamy dressing. You know, the French will not eat creamy dressing. He was quite horrified. How much do they want for this? I have no idea. Oh God, over 10 euros. Amazing. I kind of miss cocktail sauce and chili sauce. Of course you can make your own. Original death sauce. $23.90, jalapeno. Here we have sudden death, mega death, ultra death, after death, golden death, and original death. Various hot sauces. They're all around 8 euros. And here we have the kikkomans. Oh, I kind of like sweet relish, but I'm not paying 7 euros and 10 cents for it. Here's honey mustard. That's rather silly. Oh, I love this. I like A1. They want almost $10 for that. Wow. I don't know why they're selling, you know, cereal in here, but here we go. Let's see, Apple Jacks are 11 euros for 345 grams. And here's some black bow ties. Oh, macaroni and cheese. I kind of missed this. $4.50. Kind of miss this food. Horrible, horrible American food, but I kind of miss it, you know. Thank heavens I'm not hungry. I don't know what some of these things are. Well, this is chocolate with lavender in it. Little chocolate chip cookies. Oh, marshmallow fluff. I don't think I've ever eaten this. I've just seen it. Various drinks. Look at this one. This is $8.90. What is this? It's Frexinet. It's a Spanish product, I think. It's 12%. It's a little rosé wine. Wow. It's sparkling wine, you know what I mean? Wow, this is funny. Here's some Reese's peanut butter cups. And the price is high on these. These are... Well, I don't see the price, but... Oh, they're about $2.90, and here's some white ones. Yeah. We have here some American donuts. These are $2.30. And muffins for $2.80. This is not typical French food at all. This is exotic.